Hello, my name's Kevin from Inquality. If you've got an ISDN mixer like this that you use for your radio contributions, you'd be forgiven for thinking that it's time to get rid. Well, not so fast, because even though this SIP codec is the new way to connect to radio stations and ISDN is old hat, there's a way that these two devices can work together. That's because the XLR inputs and outputs on the back of the XLR SIP codec can be connected to the cue in and mixer out on this Glensound ISDN mixer. That means you can go on using your familiar controls for several microphones and another input, such as a computer input. You also get these familiar controls for two pairs of headphones on this particular model, including a volume control for your microphones and a volume control for the incoming feed from the radio station. The great thing with these devices is that the inputs are very flexible, meaning you can use a microphone that has a fairly high output level, but you can also use a microphone such as this, which has a fairly low output level, but also this device has built-in dynamics so that if you're a sports game and it gets exciting and there's a goal, when you shout into it, the dynamics in this device manage that better than a simple mic or line input that you would get on a device such as our XLR SIP codec. The audio you're hearing right now is actually on a SIP call going from this device through to the XLR SIP codec and out to the internet. If I drop it off, there you go, the audio drops off. If you want to know more about connecting to radio stations or for podcast interviews using SIP, then get in touch with us here at Inquality. The email address is support@sip.audio. If you'd like to get one of these XLR SIP codecs to connect into one of these, a Glensound ISDN mixer, then you'll find them on our online store at inqualitymedia.com/store. Thanks for watching. See you again soon.